Hey, what's up, guys? You're watching this video to learn more about a new project myself, Oakley Hidef, and Vendetta here are starting. It's called Total War Network. It's going to be a new YouTube channel that's a community hub, and it's going to involve Facebook and a Steam group. The idea is to bring the community together, and it all has a charitable and community-focused drive. And we're going to basically lay out the details of this for you so you can understand it. So the first part, it's going to be 1 through 5 parts that are going to be describing this. 1 is YouTuber spotlights, 2 is going to be community news, 3 is going to be community events, 4 is going to be tutorials, and 5 is going to be charity drives. Those are the 5 pieces of this community hub. So I'm going to talk about the first part, which is YouTuber spotlights. So the way this works is we're trying to bring the community together, and primarily we're going to be showcasing YouTubers in general. Now, most of you know Prince of Macedon, Heir of Carthage, those big guys, but there's a lot of smaller channels that we felt deserved some attention. So what you're going to see on our channel is us bringing all those guys, and the way I like to basically describe it is think of it as a buffet. We're setting up a buffet lines right for you guys, so what you do is you come and check out the various dishes, and each dish is going to be a specific YouTuber that will have his own style and all that, so you guys can all go enjoy that. And we actually have a playlist up called the Buffet playlist. And what that is it basically has an example video of each of our member YouTubers, so you can go and kind of pick and choose from who you like and discover a lot of new people. Additionally, we're going to have weekly spotlights of YouTubers, so we're going to go around and try and find less known people and give them a shout out. We're also going to have a sort of a tiered exposure system. Now, we haven't worked out the details for this, but it'll kind of provide a roadmap for people to grow. So a smaller channel will say, you know, once you hit 50 subscribers, we'll give you a brief shout out. Once you hit 100 subscribers, we might link you in a video. Once you hit 500 subscribers, we'll put you in the top right as part of the network. And we'll kind of have like a progressive way that you can get more and more exposure. And that way we'll reward people who put in the work. And then finally, we'll have interviews with members of the community just to shed a light on everyone. And we're trying to transcend borders and boundaries and bring everyone together. And that'll go to the next point.
Hey guys, this is Vendetta. This is a bit of a change up. So you've just had an American guy talking. Now you're hearing a British guy talking. So the next kind of stage we're going to be talking about is the community news. Now this is all kind of aimed at because we don't just want to be talking about the YouTubers. We want to really get the whole community together. So we're going to be talking about the modding community. We want to talk about, you know, different pieces of artwork that people may be producing, bits of music, but also be doing podcasts. Now, podcasts are really going to be, you know, can be Q&A kind of styled, but predominantly we're going to be covering, as we were talking about, like, you know, community news and kind of also anything that you guys would like to ask us personally. You know, what do we think about game mechanics? What do we think about DLC that's coming out? What do you think about, you know, any bugs in games or anything that you guys would like us to talk about? We'll definitely talk about it with you. And we can also add into these podcasts, not just me and Oakley, but we can add in other YouTubers. And really, that's where we want to get this community news from. So again, it's kind of creating a bit of a focal point for you guys out there, not only just for us YouTubers. Yeah, and kind of going on to the events for
us. Yeah, that goes on to the next section. So as we started off, we want to bring YouTubers together, but we want to expand it, as Vendetta said, past just the YouTubing community. So that's why we're going to have that podcast, which focuses on, you know, mods and artwork, people who don't just do videos. And then we want to extend it past that to just the casual Total War player. So that's going to be section number 3, which is community events. We're going to be throwing at least a tournament a month. And these tournaments are going to be, you know, YouTubers will be invited, but also it's going to be open to you guys to join. So not only will we have our own tournaments, we'll also inform you if other people in the community have tournaments. So hopefully in that way we can have basically shed light on all these tournaments and allow anyone to enter the competitive scene, or even if it's a casual tournament, get involved in that. In conjunction with that, we'll be doing monthly giveaways. So you'll see a bit more of that, but what we'll be doing is using the proceeds of this channel and my own personal channel to purchase certain gifts and do free giveaways to the community every month. Now, the first one is going to be a Roman Gladius replica that I bought. It's a $200 sword that I'll be doing a giveaway. More on that later. You know, what we might do is buy like a Roman shield, an authentic one. We might be doing like software giveaways or free microphone giveaways, anything to help the community and sort of promote them. And again, this is all from the earnings of the channel.
car. I don't know about you guys, but I am shaking at this. Just the idea of having a cool Gladius, real high carbon steel as well. But kind of going to be moving on to the tutorials, and this is another kind of feature we wanted to cover again. You know, we don't just want to be supporting the YouTubers, we want to support the community as well. However, if you guys are out there and you're thinking, I don't know, I'm not sure if I want to start my own YouTube channel just yet, because I'm not too sure about, you know, software, I know nothing about it, or, you know, oh, I don't know how to make Photoshop stuff and all that kind of stuff, don't worry, guys, we'll have you covered. We're going to be doing some tutorial videos on stuff like YouTube, so how to effectively run a YouTube channel, you know, any bits of software, like, I don't know, Sony Vegas or Fraps, or, you know, those are the kind of things I use. I'm not sure what Oakley uses at the moment, but yeah, we also do, like, you know, cinematics, which I'll probably end up doing, but we might even do as well for tutorials, maybe gameplay mechanics as well. I could probably guess that a few YouTubers would be quite interested in that as well, but yeah, those are kind of covering the tutorial basis. So we want to be able to encourage you guys as well to also become YouTubers, and also maybe potentially join our channel as well, and also go through this tier system with us, and, you know, it'd be a cool journey to go through.
Yeah, so we're asking that you guys basically come together, and we want to all pool together and spotlight everyone who already exists in the community, and also allow you guys to move up. And so we're not just asking for attention for the sake of attention, we're not just asking to make this community to enrich ourselves. All proceeds from this channel will go towards purchasing those special prizes for you guys, as well as going to charity. So I will be contributing money out of my pocket to buy those things, and any additional money will go to charity. So I've already selected the Clinton Foundation is going to be the primary one we're going to be doing. They do a lot of stuff for underdeveloped countries, they do food aid, they do a lot of stuff to cure diseases. It's a well-established, it's got a good reputation, does a lot of good work. So we'll be donating to the Clinton Foundation, as well as probably Child's Play, which is something you guys have heard of. It's a charity group that works a lot with the entertainment industry, especially gamers. So what they do is they collect money and they get toys and gifts and stuff for sick children and children who don't have a lot of belongings are not so privileged. So those are the main charity drives. We just want to let you know that, you know, the underpinnings of all this is for the community, for charity, and that's the whole gist of it. So we're hoping you guys can help us in this noble endeavor.
Yeah, so, you know, just remember, guys, you know, this is also a kind of charity event. You know, it's community kind of hub, if you like. So please, you know, just go ahead, check it out. As we've already mentioned, we've already purchased a Gladius for, you know, a bit of a giveaway. We're going to be having events, so probably a monthly tournament we'll most likely be doing. And again, you know, charity fundraiser. So yeah, I hope you guys have kind of enjoyed this introduction video, and I hope you really do take an interest, because we've already started working with some YouTubers, and also go out to some of your YouTubers, some of the guys that you're subscribed to, tell them about the network and tell them to come contact us. We've already got in contact with you know, many sort of YouTubers at the moment, but, you know, it'd be really helpful for you guys if you could just go out, tell them to just go look at their inboxes, and, you know, yeah, I mean, it would just be good. And I hope you guys enjoyed this introduction, and please keep on posted.
Yeah, thanks so much. Come check out the channel, we got a lot of stuff going on. See you guys next time.